A catchweight fight for our eighth fight here in Clan Wars 10. Set at 80 kilos, as this was, fight was put together at short notice. Ryan Gray in the black and red faces off against Geoff the Hummer Hall in the black trunks. Geoff fighting out of IFS and Ryan representing Fighting Fit Northern Ireland. And we are underway. A big Superman punch lands there by the Hummer.
Straight away, looking to land big shots.
He didn't waste time there, immediately went for it. Big fan favorite is Geoff Hall. There's even a bunch of supporters wearing Hummer Hall t-shirts. He has his own franchising division.
Big takedown from Geoff straight away into side control.
Ryan seems to be holding on tight. He only signed for this fight yesterday, if the rumors are to be believed. So he's certainly shown he's got intestinal fortitude taking a fight in that short notice.
Takes him out. This may be short-lived for him.
But he may be ruining that decision now as Hummer lands big strikes from Mount. Flattens him back to the mat again.
Looking to get his ankles up and maybe keep Geoff from landing two powerful strikes from top.
Hummer's landed 3, 4, 5 hooks with impunity here. Takes the back now.
Hooks in.
He goes immediately for rear naked choke. Ryan defending. He seems a bit shell-shocked by the fast start of Hummer Hall here. Hummer works one arm underneath
the
chin.
Arm underneath, locks it up, and the tap.
And that's the tap. Geoff Hall shows how it's done here in the Ulster Hall.
Lives up to his reputation as a crowd pleaser. May be the candidate for a fighter I'm most likely to have a beer with after this fight.
Absolutely. For the official decision, we go back inside the cage.
Guys, I just want to thank Miami for this fight. A warm thanks to the stage. I want to give a round of applause. You have to